The Israeli company Blockchain CoaliChain is developing an interactive platform for promoting open policy. The government of Israel promotes innovations in the field of communications and innovation technologies for the improvement of democracy. During the interactive dialogue between citizens and government, the platform fixes maps and gaps reflecting the interests of citizens, allowing politicians in turn to respond to queries in real time. The system also uses smart contracts through which the applications of politicians, budget and policy issues will be monitored. The launch of the beta version is planned in the first quarter of 2018 and the full version and blockchain integrated applications by the end of 2018.